Kind of a busy day tomorrow, but kind of squeezing in the nice day today. It was a nice day to head downtown to St. Philip's Tea Room, as the tea rooms are in full force. Thanks to Anne Marie Haygood for sending in this photo. And I think I spy a piece of Miss Emily Whipple's famous chocolate cake on the table there. So this goes all the way through Friday. In case you're wondering, want to head downtown and help the folks out, get a great meal, and keep the nice weather coming as well. Tomorrow, a little iffy. Thursday and Friday, much nicer. All right, here's our Beach Club camera, 79.